Hi, my name is Erica Thomas. I'm the director for the Richland Soil and Water Conservation District, and I'm here to talk to you today about voluntary nutrient management plans. Voluntary nutrient management plans are the keystone of H2 Ohio. H2 Ohio is an investment in targeted solutions to reduce phosphorus runoff and prevent algae blooms through increased implementation of agricultural best practices. What is a voluntary nutrient management plan? The purpose of a voluntary nutrient management plan is to properly utilize commercial fertilizer, manure, and/or organic byproducts as either a plant nutrient source or as a soil amendment, to maximize nutrient efficiency, to budget, supply, and conserve nutrients for plant production, to minimize the risk of runoff and agricultural non-point source pollution of surface water and groundwater resources, to maintain or improve the physical, chemical, and biological condition of the soil, and finally, recommendations will meet the tri-state recommendations. The specifications of a voluntary nutrient management plan is number one, voluntary nutrient management plans developed through H2 Ohio must meet the minimum requirements set forth in the Ohio Revised Code, Chapter 905, Section 31DD. Number two, voluntary nutrient management plans may be developed by a 4R certified ag retailer, certified crop advisor, soil and water conservation district, or producer. Plans must be reviewed and approved by the local Soil and Water Conservation District, Board of Supervisors, or Director's designee. And number four, average yield goals shall be used for phosphorus and potassium fertilizer recommendations. Participant payment producers may receive up to $8 an acre for this practice. Producers will receive $2 an acre upon approval of the Voluntary Nutrient Management Plan from the Soil and Water Conservation District. Producers may receive an additional $2 an acre annually for up to 3 years after nutrient application records have been reviewed and certified each year. For more information, you can contact the Richland Soil and Water Conservation District at richlandswcd.net.